car somehow.
Do we have any other evidence that it's a golf ball or just it's something?
It sounds just like a golf ball.
And it was in the trunk, and you think it somehow got up into something, cut down into something from the trunk.
Right.
Good. But you step on the brake and you hear,
yeah.
And when you start up, you know, rapidly, you hear,
right.
And it goes back.
Like that. You do a good impression of the
car. And have you looked at the obvious places?
Yeah.
Like where the spare tire is? Where it is.
You think?
I think.
Turn left onto California Street. The destination is on your left.
In what sounds can be very difficult to track down in a car.
Our imagination.
Why else would I have strapped my brother to the hood all those years? At great personal risk.
Yes, to whose person?
Mine. There's no way anything that was in the trunk of that car into the framework of the car.
Okay.
No. And there's no way for anything to get anywhere near your feet, anywhere near your seat. If it's in the trunk, it's in the trunk. Unless.
Now, see, don't start clouding.
Wait a minute. It is possible to get to the backs.
Yeah, but then it would be
that's
in the.
That's what it sounds like.
It would then be in the. It's possible that it's under the back seat.
Okay.
Yeah, but I would. Confident in saying that if you were to rip apart the trunk, including taking out the spare tire,
right.